Ow! Fuck! Actually, ow! Holy shit! What the fuck? What did I?
What'd you do?
I pulled something. One second. Okay, it's better. I just unpulled.
Casually just pulls your muscle in the other direction. I'm okay.
Yeah, I'm fine. Just casually, like, takes the muscle out, shakes it a little, like one of those binky bars.
Gives it a kiss. Good night.
So, the Chinese just straight up have a fucking premium MiG-21 this now. Like, it's actually a premium MiG-21 bis. That's all this is. It's not even, like, it's just, I'm a MiG-21 bis. That's what it's saying. It's what it just said just now. Did you hear it?
No.
I did.
What happens if I go back? Nothing. Okay.
Can't go back. Time is a line, not a
screen. All right. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome, young one, to Better Hope. Oh, I sense the force flowing through me. Oh yeah, look at this.
So silly. I love Gaijin. I love how stupid they are. Gaijin says they'll make the grind better. He immediately starts putting more top tiers in after folding all the top tiers already.
Bro, I still remember that. Oh my god, there's a fucking creeper. That episode of the, what is it called, the workshop or something? Oh my god, it's coming after me. Oh my god, Kellen, please! What was I saying?
The workshop.
The workshop, yeah. And they were like, we'll never add top tier premium juts. And then what happens 2 years later? Oh, look at Yoda vibing. He's looking at me. Enter the great cave, younglings, harvest your crystal, you must.
Was that when the MiG-23 ML launched? It was 11-0, and the MLD was 11-3, and there wasn't a MiG-29 yet. So the ML was literally top tier.
Bro, look at Yoda moving.
Actually, no, I think that the MiG-29 was like brand spanking new. Maybe. I forget exactly, but yeah. Like, it was effectively a top tier fucking vehicle. And it still is effectively a top tier fucking vehicle.
I mean, the MiG-23 premium is good, it's just the F4S is better.
I think MiG-23 is better than the F4S. I like IRST, okay? I like being able to sneak up on people and hit them with fucking thermal missiles from like 5k out.
Yeah. Gather your kyber crystal. Where am I going? This way? They're really not following. Alright, fine.
I mean, I think that the F4S's lookdown radar is a lot better than the MiG-23's.
The radar, the four Phantoms radars, his radar is better than the MiG-23's in general.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I think that the F4s have better radars, but that the, the fucking R24T is so good.
Oh my god, I'm dead. Now I'm like, holy shit, he's really following me. Oh my, I wasn't even looking at you, I promise.
I'm just waiting for them to give us something.
Oh my god.
Then I'll get excited. It'd be really cool if they side graded the MiG-31 into the MiG-23 line. Because the MiG-31 is basically a longer MiG-23 with more shit on it. It's the same idea as an interceptor.
I tell you, the swept wings where they move is actually, like, beautiful.
Well, the F-14 does that.
And the Vark.
And the Vark.
Why is there so many zombies? I should have turned off the spawners and everything. Oh my god.
I mean, if I ever got the option, I don't know. I think I would probably. I want the F-15. I want to have the F-4 go somewhere. I fucking went down the entire fucking F-4 E-line for like a year straight. And then they just never gave us anything. And now it's completely fucking useless.
Alright, can I... settings?
I want you to picture fighting MiG-29s in an F-4E. I want you to imagine what's that like. Cause that's my life now at fucking top tier in the F-4E. And God forbid you get a mixed battle and F-14 start popping up on the enemy team. Holy shit, dude, you're just... It's not even... J out. It's over. It's so over. As the kids say.
It's over.
Dude, F-14s give MiG-23s and, like, MiG-29s run for their fucking money. The F-4E just doesn't stand a fucking chance.
Oh my god, I can't turn the, Oh, this sucks. I can't turn the mobs back off. Shit. Okay, fine. I'll do it peaceful. Please tell me they're gone. Okay, thank god.
It's what I fucking said. So, like, you can walk in any place and you'll see, like a fucking, we're hiring, Simon. No one wants to hire anybody.
Exactly.
Like, there isn't a fucking worker shortage. They just don't want to hire anyone. Plenty of people are applying for jobs. They just don't want to pay. They just don't want to pay more people. So, they'll fucking have, like, four people doing the job at 12.
Oh, Paul. Oops.
The last job I fucking worked at before this one, everyone started like quitting at the turn of the year because management changed.
Mm-hmm.
New management was really fucking bad. And instead of hiring new people...
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Hours, oh, yeah.
Just stopped replacing the old workers. They didn't pay us more. They promised they paid us more. They promised us... So we were getting paid $14 an hour. They promised us $18 an hour by March, which was like a $4 increase, which is really fucking good. And the reasoning was that we were working more, so they were going to pay us more to like do the extra work.
Mm-hmm.
And then March rolled, and we just never get the fucking pay increase. You know, you got fucking like what, like April, nothing, May, nothing, and June. I quit because we were doing so much work. I was working 70-hour weeks, doing the jobs of like four different people by myself. It was ridiculous. It's bullshit. They just don't want to hire more fucking people. And that fucking weekend with the minutes worked 3 18-hour shifts in a row. Fuck that.
Literal slavery.
Yeah,
but you're the bad guy for saying no.
Well, they got mad. When I said, hey, 2 weeks notice, they said, no, well, you can't leave. We need you. Like, okay, well, pay me more. Well, no, okay, I'm going to fucking quit. Like, you say you need me, and you say you're going to pay me more, and you're not. Pay me more, fuck. I don't know what the fucking, I don't know where the fucking mistranslation here. And I quit. They didn't pay me more. I said, okay, 2 weeks passed, and I left. As far as I know, management's still running that place like dog shit. Like, the turnover rate's still terrible. People don't stay more than, like, a couple of months.
Bro, this is actually cool.
Huh.
Yeah, the force flows through me. Block.
How are you today?
I'm good. What about you?
I'm looking at
licking those lips. I'm having skirt steak tonight.
What?
I'm having skirt steak tonight.
Steak. You gonna stick your dick up it or what?
Ew, no. Let me introduce Professor Hugh Yang. Alright.
What?
Hugh Yang, the wannabe General Grievous.
Hawaii Yang, the fucking Mortal Kombat guy?
No. I've actually never played Mortal Kombat.
I played it on, like, I want to say the SNES or something. It was like one of those, it was a cartridge console. It was okay. It's not nearly as snappy as it looks.
What is everybody looking at? For you lies an array of lightsaber parts. Take these components to the crystal. Cool.
The new Mortal Kombat game just came out. Did you see that?
Yeah. They've already added, like, a lot of DLC, which is cool.
They take, like, 4 years, and they get a bunch of stuff out of the door right off the bat, which I actually kind of like, so I'm not sitting around for 6 months waiting for something to happen. Like, fucking, what's that game? We used to all play it. I don't know.
You can't change, the hilt? Oh, that sucks. Whatever.
Yeah, you think you'll be able to, like change, like, the color of the hilt, right? Like, it's literally just blocks. You can change...
Yeah. No, you can only change the obviously, the crystal color and the stance. Double blade looks cool. Yeah, you can do single, double, and dual. Oh, that's cool.
I mean, I might get it. Is it multiplayer?
Yeah, apparently, yeah, it is multiplayer, yeah.
You're on PS5.
Yeah.
Let me check if we can even play in the same fucking lobbies, because I think they changed a lot of stuff.
Well, if you have your PS4 or 5, you can hop on. But if you're on PC, no. Apparently still no cross-platform. Look at me. Oh, yeah. Kratos with a lightsaber. Oh. Now that you have relied on me.
I know it's crossplay. I want to know if I have to go link a Microsoft account or not, because I don't want to link a Microsoft account.
I didn't make a Microsoft account. I just kept spamming no.
But I'm on a different console. I think crossplay, you need to have a Microsoft account so we can like keep track of your shit or something. I don't know.
Oh, because I turned.
Here, let's try something. I'm gonna go. Actually, I don't have PlayStation Plus. I don't know. But can they just make this shit free? I already bought the fucking console. They're not good enough.
Ooh, oh, look at me!
More like you have to pay an online fucking service fee to play with your friends.
Uh-oh. What happened? Quickly, young one and Ashbury has collided with us. Was nobody piloting? Oh, the big Metroid. Yeah, apparently our ship hit an asteroid because nobody was piloting it. Like, that's great. Oh, can I make you gold?
See, I'm gonna type in this really long question. I'm gonna get a bunch of random fucking answers on the internet.
Black and gold, okay, oh yeah. Easy.
Okay.
It's literally the Phantom Menace.
So apparently you don't need a Microsoft
anymore. Like, switching to my phone.
Which makes sense, because it's not running my clock, it's running the PlayStation Network. So the PlayStation Network...
You'll have pop-ups saying, do you want to link your Microsoft account? Just keep spamming no.
I think I've already gotten through that button. So.
Great work, Padawan, thanks to you.
I don't know, it's $25.
Oh, we go back to Coruscant! Oh, we hyper... Oh, look at this. Years have passed since the gathering on Ilum, now the Clone Wars engulf the galaxy. During these difficult times, you have completed your... Oh, I don't go through the trials? That sucks. Your return to Coruscant is... E2 and your E... Oh, cool.
If you played that yet, is it any good? I don't think it is.
What'd you say?
The new COD.
Oh my god, I played the beta. It was just okay at best.
Okay at best?
Yeah, unless I win like a giveaway, I'm not playing it. Yo, Anakin's not on the council yet. So this is before Revenge of the Sith. Can I sit? Yeah. I can't sit. Kratos on the council? Vibin next to Ki-Adi Mundi? Okay? Ballin?
Star Wars Expanded Universe be like.
I'm literally playing Kratos, I promise you. The Force has been revealed through your training. Cool. You're being summoned to the council for knighthood. I am a knight. You will have the honor of helping through. Oh, I'm gonna bring peace, I promise you. I won't cut off your hand, Mace, I promise you.
You've been summoned to the council for that peace.
I've been summoned to the council to become a knight. I'm promising Mace Windu I won't cut his hand off. Don't cook up foreshadowing.
Why is my
son... Oh yeah, it's just like the 2D movie when I was a kid.
Where are my fucking vanilla wafers? I bought like a pack of them for a dollar. I want to lose my teeth.
Oh, that's beautiful.
I swear to God, she took my fucking vanilla wafers. I'm gonna actually...
I have some chocolate wafers, they're good. Your the main hall. Yeah. Speak with your masters.
Why I want them, trying to find them, but I can't fucking find them.
Doing some missions, poggers. We out here. Is that the next one? Bro, look at the ships. They're flat, but damn, look at the detail. That's cool. Yeah, look at the temple before Anakin, like, burned it and destroyed it.
You know, it's in the movies. You can see it. Have you not played Battlefront
2? Oh my god, Nightfall, my favorite mission.
It's pretty good. I wish they would remaster that game instead of fucking...
I wish we got Battlefront 3. Can I go this way? No, Disney said no.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is where the order happens. Bro, this is literally from... Is that the Empire State Building? This is literally from the Phantom Menace when Qui-Gon was talking to Obi-Wan. You must do what you believe and what you must.
Bro, I fucked by Qui-Gon. What? I fucked by Qui-Gon in the ass, yeah?
I will do what I must. Do I have a room?
Rex, get ready to rumble.
To the dueling room. How do I say yes? Go to the dueling room.
Bro, the cat pissed in the fucking
Where's the elevator? I guess that's a dueling.
Dude, the cat's pissed in the
fucking top. I have to fight a temple guard?
Sweetie, what are you doing?
Bro, there's a temple guard. You will now engage in combat with... Cole. Mmm. Bro, that looked like a threat. Uh-oh. Instagram.
So I guess Cartoon Network went offline.
How do you know?
Because they just said.
Oh, I beat that man. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's right. Cool. I got a trophy. Congratulations, you. Cool.
Hey, Lake, that's not fun. It's so rude to fight when you can hit and hug each other.
Bro, look at this slime.